guys! Welcome back! Today we're exploring the animal kingdom to discover animals that can fly and glide. But they aren't birds. Can you guess what they are? That's right! We're talking about flying squirrels, flying fish, and even flying lizards. Some animals, like birds, have wings that flap, which is called powered flight. Other animals, like flying squirrels, glide through the air using special body parts that help them catch the air. It's like they have their own built-in parachutes. So, buckle up and get ready for some amazing animal facts and incredible footage of these creatures in action. Are you ready to learn about some awesome flyers? Let's go.
Our first stop takes us into the forest at night, where we meet the amazing flying squirrel. These guys might look like regular squirrels, but don't let that fool you. They have a secret superpower. They can glide like pros. Flying squirrels have a special stretchy membrane called a patagium that stretches between their wrists and ankles. When they want to glide, they jump from a high branch and spread their legs, stretching out their patagium. This creates a wing-like surface that catches the air, allowing them to glide smoothly through the trees. They can even steer with their tails and change direction in midair. How cool is that? Flying squirrels are nocturnal, which means they are most active at night. These amazing creatures can glide for incredible distances, up to 300 feet. So next time you think of squirrels, remember that some of them have secret superpowers.
Get ready to soar through the skies because our next adventure is all about the exhilarating sport of hang gliding. Have you ever dreamed of flying like a bird? Well, get ready to be amazed because hang gliding lets you do just that. This incredible sport doesn't require an engine, but it does need skill and technique. When a pilot catches a thermal, they can rise high into the sky just like a bird. Their secret weapon? A lightweight frame and large wing-like sails. When they're ready to take off, they run towards the edge of a cliff, spread their wings, and leap into the air. The air catches under their wings, lifting them high above the ground. They can glide for long distances too, sometimes covering miles of breathtaking scenery. Imagine seeing a whole group of gliders soaring through the sky together. It's a sight you'd never forget. Our next stop takes us to the lush rainforests of Southeast Asia, where we meet an animal with a bit of an identity crisis. They're called flying lemurs, but they don't actually fly, and they aren't actually lemurs. These fascinating creatures are also known as calagos, and they are masters of disguise and masters of the air. They have a special membrane of skin called a patagium that stretches from their neck, along their limbs, and all the way to their tail. When they want to glide, they jump from a high branch and spread their limbs, stretching out their patagium to create a giant parachute-like surface. This allows them to glide silently through the rainforest, covering incredible distances of up to 200 feet in a single glide. Flying lemurs are nocturnal, which means they are most active at night. Their big eyes help them see in the dark as they search for food. They are herbivores, which means they eat plants. Their diet consists mainly of leaves, fruits, and flowers. Their gliding skills help them avoid predators, travel quickly between trees, and find the best food sources. Get ready to meet a reptile that's a master of disguise and a skilled glider, the flying gecko. These incredible creatures live in the rainforests of Southeast Asia and have developed some amazing adaptations to survive in their treetop homes. Flying geckos have flaps of skin along their sides, between their limbs, and on their tail. These flaps are usually folded against their bodies, helping them blend in with the bark of trees. But when they need to make a quick escape or move to another tree, they spread their flaps, transforming themselves into gliding experts. When they jump from a branch, the air catches under their flaps, slowing their descent and allowing them to glide gracefully through the air. They can even steer themselves by changing the position of their flaps and tail, making sharp turns and even changing direction mid-air. Flying geckos are nocturnal, which means they are most active at night. They spend their days hiding under leaves or bark, using their camouflage to avoid predators. When the sun goes down, they emerge to hunt for insects, using their long, sticky tongues to catch their prey. For our last adventure, we're shrinking down to the rainforest floor to meet an insect that's small in size but big on flying skills, the gliding ant. You might think that all ants do is crawl around on the ground, but some species have a hidden talent. They can glide through the air. When a gliding ant falls from a tree, it uses its legs and body to control its descent, spreading its limbs and flattening its body to create air resistance. This slows its fall and allows it to glide towards a nearby tree trunk, instead of plummeting straight down to the forest floor. Scientists have even observed gliding ants making sharp turns and changing direction in mid-air by adjusting their body position and using their legs as rudders. By gliding, they can avoid predators on the forest floor, travel quickly between trees, and find new food sources. Wow! We've learned about so many amazing animals today. From flying squirrels to gliding ants, these creatures have shown us that you don't need wings to fly. Their incredible adaptations help them survive in their environments, whether it's gliding through the forest, soaring over the ocean, or parachuting through the rainforest. It's truly amazing how animals evolve to overcome challenges and thrive in their surroundings. So the next time you're out in nature, keep your eyes peeled for these fantastic flyers and gliders. If you loved learning about these animals, give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome animal adventures. Thanks for watching.